Hi everybody, Eric here, back with another video. So today I am going to answer some questions that I saw on the Texas Unemployment Updates Facebook group. There was one particular question that I thought was very, very interesting, and it took me a little time to find it, but I did find the answer on the TWC website, so let's get into it. First up, Yolanda says, finally approved with Texas rent relief. How long does it take for them to send the payment to your landlord? Well, first of all, congratulations. Now, these timelines vary. The longest I've ever heard it take was like 3 months, and that's an extraordinary circumstance. So hopefully it doesn't take that long. The website says 2 weeks. 2 weeks does sound speedy to me, but if you've already been approved, I would say plan on 2 to 4 weeks. Now, if you haven't heard from them in a month, I would reach out. I would say no earlier than 2 weeks, probably no longer than a month. Good luck and congratulations. Second question comes from Doug. I'm curious, but how many people have gone to a company that said, "We're hiring," and have actually gotten the job? Daily, I'm seeing these posts, yet no one is actually landing the position. Well, Doug, I thought this was really interesting because a couple days ago, I stumbled across a Florida man's experiment. A Florida native named Joey Holtz actually went to 60 different establishments and applied. Joey was employed. He was just looking for a side hustle. So it wasn't a matter of saving his livelihood, but it is interesting to see what happened. Over the course of 30 days, Joey applied to 2 jobs a day. Throughout the month, he kept a tally on how many people reached out. Out of those 60, only 16 employers reached out to him. After the email exchanges, only 4 of them went to a phone call. That's like 5%. And only 1 went to an actual interview, you guessed it, and 0 of them turned into a job. So I am not quite sure what is going on with these employers that say they're hiring. I don't know what they're looking for. And let me say this, these weren't jobs where you needed an extensive resume. These were on the fly training, stopgap type jobs. These jobs ranged from Florida minimum wage to $12 an hour. So this notion that nobody wants to work isn't necessarily true. And I thank you for bringing that point up. Okay, finally, the question I alluded to in the beginning comes from Izzy. Can I apply for temporary unemployment if I am currently recovering from COVID and unable to work at this moment? I have been unemployed for a month now, but I was supposed to start my new job. Then COVID hit me and I was unable to start. And as much as I would like to start my new job, I can't due to COVID. Thanks in advance. Okay, so this is a very unfortunate set of circumstances. I'm sorry to hear that you have COVID. I wish you the best in your recovery. So after researching this topic, it actually says on the TWC website itself, each UI benefit case is currently evaluated on an individual basis. However, because of the COVID-19 emergency, the following are reasons benefits would be granted if the individual refuses suitable work. Okay, so check this out. Now, I know you didn't refuse suitable work, but seeing as you're sick and you can't work and you're in a 14-day quarantine, it falls in this bracket. Under reasons you would be granted for benefits, third bullet point down, diagnosed with COVID. The individual has tested positive for COVID-19 by a source authorized by the state of Texas and has not recovered. Your answer is that yes, you would be granted unemployment benefits if you have COVID. Now I'm going to actually answer your question in real time. What I'm gonna do here is take this, copy this sheet, and actually answer Izzy's question right here. Pretty cool. Anyways, guys, I really hope this helped. Before I leave, I do want to say if you are struggling to speak with an actual person at your unemployment office, Claimyr is giving away free calls for the remainder of the week. For those of you who aren't aware, Claimyr is a call service that guarantees a representative on the phone. But Claimyr isn't just a call service. They're also a community of like-minded, supportive people dedicated to helping people get clarity on their claims. And they're doing their part to help people in their community make money. Linked in the description of this video is Claimyr's referral program. You simply click on the link, enter your name and phone number, and boom, you get a personal referral link. Share it with whoever you please. For every person who uses your personal referral link, you get $11 in your wallet and they get $5 off their call. You can withdraw cold hard cash as often as every 12 hours via PayPal. This is a very good opportunity to make some cash and I highly suggest you take advantage of it. Guys, thank you very much. If you have a question for me, let me know in the comments. Please do me a favor and like this video, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you on the next one.